NTURDS stands for National Taiwan University Random Dot Diagrams, a good tool for both clinical use and preschool screening purpose. Random dot diagram was invented by Dr. Bella Ulas in 1960. Although the random dot pattern doesn't mimic what we see in daily life, 40-year experience told us that the random dot stereopsis is well correlated with strabismus and amblyopia. This is TNO stereotests from Netherlands. There are three 33-minute arc pages for screening, equivalent to about 2,000-second arc. There are also quantitative measures from 480 to 15-second arc of stereopsis. TNO uses red-green goggles and a graphical binocular dissociation. Random dot E by Dr. Ranicki. Using Polaroid goggles for binocular dissociation, mainly for screening use. Lens stereotest, applying multiple prism bars to separate the two half stereograms for right and left eyes. The advantage of the lens stereotest is that it doesn't need goggles and therefore most suitable for young kids. Monocular Q is nevertheless its drawback. Frisbee stereotest, a real three-dimensional stereotest, no need for goggles. Have to keep steady to avoid monocular cues. Random dot stereograms developed by Dr. Yan Shaoming of Navy General Hospital of Beijing, very popular in mainland China. This is a new version of Dr. Yan Shaoming's stereograms. Deca stereotest, made of prism bars. Random dot stereo butterfly. Random dot stereotest. Here comes our NTURDS. It is made of 10 6-inch by 4-inch photographs, laminated into 5 cards. 4 simple geographic shapes are hidden inside the random dot stereograms. The answers are right on the back of each stereogram. The other card has all 4 shapes. It's designed for very young kids to point out what he or she sees on the stereogram. The photographs were of digital printing by Kodak Store. The color was adjusted to best fit the requirement of red-blue separation of anaglyphic presentation. Through red-blue goggles, a geographic shape looks jumping out of the plane. At 35 cm test distance, it presents 300-second arc stereopsis. The testable age from our experience is about 3 years old. One of the stereograms. The answer on the back of the stereogram. It could be used in the preschool screening. Dr. Wang did screening at the kindergarten. Dr. Lin did screening at his national survey. It requires 5 consecutive correct answers to pass the test. We shuffled before each test to ensure 2 things. 1. Double-blind test for both the examiners and examinees. And 2. There is only 1/4 chance of answering correctly by guessing.
Thank you.
This is a personal computer version of NTU Random DOS diagrams. In our pediatric ophthalmology clinic, a computer is set beside the kids for strioptics test. Dr. Wang was explaining how a vague shape was floating out of the screen. In clinical use, we repeated the test as many times as to be sure he could or could not see the three-dimensional stereo images. The PC version can also be used for screening work at kindergarten. Finally, we have set up the web version of NTU Random DOS diagrams. This is very helpful for promoting the screening work. Interested parents may test their kids at home at an age as young as 2.5 to 3 years old. From 1990 to 1994, a pilot study of visual screening among preschool children in Taiwan was performed by National Taiwan University Hospital. Briefly, the results of the study were: random DOS diagram was good in screening small angle esotropia. Random DOS diagram was better than visual acuity test in screening intermittent esotropia and hypertropia. Visual acuity test was better in screening refractive amblyopia. Random DOS diagram was better than contour stereogram for screening purpose. Both visual acuity and the random DOS diagram were not effective in screening intermittent esotropia. NTU was as effective as TNO. Combined distance visual acuity and NTU random DOS stereoptics test was adequate for preschool screening. The testable age of NTU stereograms was about 3 years old, even earlier than the testable age of visual acuity. According to the pilot study, the visual acuity criteria were set at 0.6 for 4-year-old, 0.7 for 5-year-old, and 0.8 for 6-year-old. Preschool visual screening at rural kindergarten, screening distance visual acuity. Screening 300 second arc NTU random DOS stereoptics. As compared with TNO stereo test, NTU stereo test is as effective for screening purpose. Its cost is much lower. The random sequence after shuffling makes it impossible to memorize the answer, and it's a double-blind test. Moreover, it's more attractive to the people being tested, and the test procedure is easy to learn for the examiners. The random DOS stereoptics screening is not effective for ametropic amblyopia and intermittent esotropia. Since year 2000, we launched whole population mass screening for the 5-year-old, totally more than 300,000 kids. The work was mostly done by mid-level personnel such as school teachers and school nurses. Hope you enjoy the journey with NTU random DOS stereoptics test. You may choose among the card version, the PC version, or the web version of this test for both your clinical work and mass screening vision.